girl. Just getting this off you, girl. All right, girl. Come on, girl.
You're fixing to make me mad, huh?
Easy!
How do you do?
Waltzing through here like you own the place. But the O'Driscoll's got designs on it.
Our very own avenging angel. Look on the wall there if you're after another quarry.
Well, looks like trouble, all right.
That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
No, I got it. Let's go, girl.
Yeah. Okay, then.
Howdy. Yeah! Out of the way!
Arthur, come here, come here, come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a toughest-teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly, yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey.
There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
you about
pal.
To kiss that guy or punch him?
Huh? Oh, and we have our answer. Come here, you.
You piece bastard.
Come on. We can handle these fools.
You're tough, do you?
I beg you, stop. Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir. But please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah, Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwall, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
Welcome. Got everything you need. Have a look. Big Tommy's still in a bad way from that fight.
Receive the true gifts of life that are eternal. So give generously, for that is what this country needs, to help each other.
Sure, I'm always willing to stack up. That's mighty popular these days. Food kept airtight or best thing to have on hand. That don't spoil. Stay fresh. I sell out of that pretty fast. Valentine's been a rough kind of town, as long as I can remember. Being the main store in town, people come to depend on you. Everything in that is available for purchase. I guarantee all that is right from the farm. Alcohol is sure to get a campfire chat going. People have been talking about a curse in Valentine as long as I can remember. Some reckon this was Indian land once, but I ain't sure. Can I get you anything else? Look around. The smell of sheep shit in this town never goes away.
Thank you. Really.
Forgotten your brand of trouble.
Clean and my hands dirty. Anyway, I gotta head off.
I'll be seeing you.
Tougher places than this, let me tell you.
Put my food.
so. So good, but I actually memorized some Bible verses here in Preachers.
I sure hope you're kidding.
Hung that fella who stole a bag of flour from the general store. Guess that's one way to cure a man of hunger.
This place is going to hell.
How you doing, friend?
Don't work too hard now.
What the hell?
I was entitled to a small rest.
Damnation.
Good to see you again, sir. Those go pretty fast.
Thanks, partner. Okay.
Well, I'll be damned. I'm getting John Law for this.
Easy now. There, girl. Easy. There's a girl.
You need a bath before you attract some wildlife. Hey! Who's there?
It's me, Arthur.
Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
You've been bringing in money?
Of course I have.
Follow me, girl. Okay, well, good.
Okay.
Morning, Arthur.
Hello.
So, John, I was talking to little Jack. There's a fine boy you got.
Yeah, he's mine.
Of course he's yours. It's the truest of gifts, child. You just push him away.
I ain't no kind of father. I wish the boy no harm, but, well, you know how we live.
We live free.
Here you go, girl. You're all right, girl.
Hello, Dutch.
How do you do?
Put in a good word, would you?
Morning, Arthur.
Excuse me, Mary Beth.
some provisions there, do you, Arthur?
Hi, Tilly. Hey. Hi, ladies.
Mind yourself, Susan.
Setting a good example there, Arthur.
How's it going?
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. Ah, now I could turn this into something special. Well, I'll take what I can get. This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
Keep my eye out for some good materials.